Edit, wanna make dreams come true?
Yeah!
Let's push the button.
Coming up on today's show. John and Edward had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. We're down on the farm for this dream. Ortiz's leading lady, Mary McCallan, helps us make a young makeup artist's dream come true. It's Ireland's call as one dreamer leads out our international rugby stars. Plus, we rock the house for one dreamer, the most exclusive concert ever.
Time again.
Time for what?
A surprise. Yeah! Any of you guys have found the Irish rugby team? Yeah! You know what? Jack Downey, get up here. Let's go. Yeah! Stop. All right, Jack Downey, are you surprised?
Yeah.
What did you write into the Dream Factory about?
I wanted to meet the Irish team.
Jack, me and Eddard have organised a training session with Donegal Callaghan, and you're going to get to walk out on an international match with the Irish rugby team.
In the Aviva Stadium.
How do you feel?
Happy.
I'm so excited for you.
Well, we're happy that you're happy, okay?
Let's have a scrum, John.
Yeah, let's have a scrum. Right.
Let's go.
Go, really, pause, touch, engage.
Since I started playing rugby, my ambition was to play with Munster and Ireland someday. I walked down into the field and I saw Munster training. It was brilliant, like, to watch them. It was much different, like, than our training sessions would be. When training was done, Duncan Callan came up and trained with me.
Hi Jack, how are you? Good. How are you keeping?
Yourself?
I'm good.
The first thing I did with Duncan was scrimmaging. When I first saw it, I thought I'd hit it straight on. It was great, really fun, like, as well.
Crouch, touch, set.
Nice. Hard to do as well, to lift that shield off the ground, but I got it a few yards, so.
Oh, good lad.
That's it. Leave it in the move.
That was good.
We'll be going for one together.
Set.
Who would you give it to?
The feet back, I'd say. It's slightly ahead of you.
Hold on.
We tackle a bag.
Drop your height and just hit through the bag. And then up onto your feet. Flake into it. That's a shot.
It was hard to do as well.
Who in rugby would you like to knock over? Paul O'Connell, perfect. Let's put a big Paul O'Connell face on this. That's the job. Paul, he's in an awful way here. Okay, good man.
We're doing passing. You're saying that everyone has to work off both hands.
Is this your left feet? That's the hand you got to work on then, isn't it? And on the right, you're holding the ball perfectly, but then when it comes to the left, you're holding it really low on the ball. So get it in the same spot.
My right, you're saying it's strong hand. The left, I say, well, I need to really work on.
That's it? Well done.
Thank brought Ian Keatley over to mess around with, like, as well.
This is Jack. He's
Jack kind of sings.
They were joking and laughing as well, like.
Again, kicking lessons off him.
And didn't Ian Keatley taught me how to kick. I wasn't really good at it. I'd hit the post and I missed it by a mile. Like.
Forwards have too much to worry about anyway. They're out doing nothing for the day. The least they could worry about is kicking a few 3 points.
I'll take it all in now about forward for one session I'll play it for once, so hopefully I will be a good team to do it, wouldn't it?
A little signed poster for you.
Thank you.
And looking forward to seeing you out playing for Munster soon.
Yeah.
Thanks a million. Thanks. Well done again.
Dundee Kay's nice man, very nice.
Best of luck.
Thanks.
God bless. Bye.
A gentle giant, like, but I wouldn't like to play against them. I've never been at the AV before, so it's really exciting to be here. When we arrived here in the stadium, I got the Ireland kit and I put it on. Official photographer took a picture of me out in the Aviva. It was good, amazing, excited. I bumped in there to Dunica like 2 minutes ago in the tunnel and he was talking to me for a while and it was something like talking to me again.
So your mascot today will be great.
Yeah.
Hopefully you're lucky for us.
He's a great guy. Today in Ireland are playing Argentina. It's going to be a very big game. Ireland's going to run out and stop here. Ireland, Argentina, and then we're going to run out then with Jamie Heaslip. So it's going to be good. Oh, I'm just a bit nervous now, like, but I'm still happy and excited. And then I ran out onto the field. It was something like that, doing it. I was really excited.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome President
best experience of my life.
Manuel Daniel Byrne from Tipperary wrote to the Dream Factory and said, my dream would be to work in RTE one day as a makeup artist. She's got her. So, how can we say no?
I went into the kitchen and there was Jedward.
Guess what? We're gonna make your dream come true today.
What did you think of that?
I thought it was a joke. I put makeup on my cousins, some of my friends, my mum, my sister, and when I was younger, I put makeup on my granny and granddad's dog, Holly. I know I'm going to be doing makeup on Miriam O'Callaghan for her show. I'm really going to enjoy it.
Hi, Danielle. So you're going to be doing Miriam's makeup tonight?
Yeah.
Wow. Come on over and have a look and see how Miriam likes to wear her makeup. You can see Miriam likes her shimmer eyeshadow.
Yeah.
And she also likes a lot of eyeliner.
You need lots of powder for television makeup because the bright lights make you look really pale.
And all on her forehead and her nose.
And you got to put eyeliner around the eyes to make them stand out.
And get it nice close to her lash line. Perfect.
It gave me a bit of confidence because I thought if I know what to do now, I should get on grand.
Danielle was brilliant. She's very warm, she's very friendly. I know she's going to do an absolutely brilliant job. That's really good. Miriam's going to look gorgeous tonight.
I can't wait to meet Miriam. She's a very nice lady. She's very glamorous.
Hiya, Danielle.
Hi.
Lovely to meet you.
Pleased to meet you.
I love your dress.
Thank you.
So you love makeup and style?
Yeah.
You're going to do my makeup tonight?
Yeah.
Great, I'm so lucky. Come on, come with me. Okay, Danielle, so this is wardrobe. This is where everybody who works in RT keeps their clothes. What do you think I should wear? There's all these dresses there, right?
I like this blue one.
That's so good, because that's the one I'm wearing.
Yes, it is.
So good, I love it myself. Hiya, Margaret. This is Danielle.
Hello. Hello, Danielle. How are you?
She's going to be your assistant.
Oh, lovely.
Going to outline Miriam's lips.
Is this what Danielle might be doing?
Yes, this is what Danielle might be doing now. Would you be able to do that?
Yeah, it's really nice.
Not nice.
I got to do the lip gloss on Miriam. Is that okay?
That's lovely. Actually, perfect.
Did a great job.
Now, Miriam, you're done.
Brilliant. Thanks, me and Margaret.
Okay,
I'll see you both later.
Tissues, wipes, sponges, powder puff. lip brush.
Do you have to keep this with you at all times?
So we're ready to go.
And then I found out that I was going to have to do Margaret's job in one of the commercial breaks. I got to be ready to go on any time.
Can I have a makeup artist on the set, please?
So I went out and everybody went, "Oh."
You're getting younger here every day.
I wasn't nervous because I kind of knew what to do, like, after going through it twice.
Yeah, is it all right?
Thank you so much, Danielle. You're great.
Thank you, Mary.
You're very sweet.
Danielle!
I'm just watching the manager do the curtain to make sure the makeup's okay. So far, so good. Tiring work.
You were great. Hey, high five. Success.
She came out when the show was live and she had to kind of put my makeup on in front of a big audience, and she didn't bat an eyelid. She's great. She's a total natural.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
Thanks for being looking after me so well.
Thanks, Deirdre, for making my dream come true.
Danielle, Miriam, whoa, our set has got so glamorous. It's amazing to have you guys here. Danielle, how did it feel to do Miriam McCallum's makeup?
Well, it was really cool because, like, I got to meet her and stuff. But it wasn't really hard because I didn't have to put much makeup on her because she was already so pretty.
Yeah. Everyone make some noise! Miriam, okay, were you really, really scared having Danielle do your makeup?
Danielle wasn't scary at all. In fact, she's incredibly talented. She made my makeup extra beautiful that night, and lots of people said it was good.
Danielle, are you wearing lip gloss right now?
Yeah.
She's got a lip gloss on! That's the next single by Jedward. Anyway, okay, when you found out you're going to be in the dream, okay, you made this amazing laugh, okay? Me and Edda recorded the sound, okay? So, Miriam, you're super glamorous, okay? Do you think that Danielle has a future in the makeup artist business?
I don't just think it, guys. I know it. She's going to be a brilliant makeup artist.
Amazing. You can't just be a makeup artist and have a normal makeup kit. Me and John blinged out a makeup kit for you. Check it out. Here it is.
Oh, wow.
Look, it says OMG and it has all the crystals. Here you go. And you need your OMG badges. Here, Miriam, here's one. And here's one for you as well. I think this calls for jumping on the couch. Let's do this. Come on, Mary, let's go.
Coming up after the break, John and Edward had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. We're down on the farm for this dream. And the most exclusive concert ever. We rock the house for one dreamer.
From Kilkenny wrote to us. He said, "Hey, Jedward, I'm obsessed with the countryside and animals. I would love to know what it's like to run a farm. Please make my dream come true, Jedward." What an amazing dream. Utterly charming, and we just had to make it come true.
I got a message from Jedward, and they told me that my dream was going to come true.
It's going to be moo-amazing!
I like farming because you get loads of fresh air and you get to be part of nature.
Hi, James.
Hi.
I'm James too, and welcome to Saddle Hill Farm.
Thanks.
Jedward told me you wanted to be a farmer.
Yeah.
I've got some sheep in a field here. We're going to round them up with Roy.
We had to herd up a small bunch of sheep.
When you want him to go around the sheep, you say, "Way out, way out, way out."
Way out.
That's it. Firm. He's got to hear you and he's got to respect you.
Way out. Way out. Way out! Way out! I thought he'd only respond to his master's voice. Way out! Way out! So it was a bit shocking and cool. Come in! Come in! I love animals and maybe that's why he responded to me. Sit! Good work.
Come on, boys. Come on. Good man. Now, there's a marker for you.
Why do you need to mark the sheep?
We've got to give them this injection of Footvax. You give them a little mark on the top of the head, and then we'll know that one is done, and it'll prevent us from doing anyone a second time. When I saw the shock of blonde hair, I thought to myself, oh, this fella going to be prepared to get stuck in. But in fairness to him, he's just mad for it. That's it, now you're getting good at it. Prepare to get the sleeves rolled up and get right into the thick of everything, which is what farming is all about. Shove him out of your way. That's
come
it.
On, let's.
Very impressed with him. He's very calm with animals, and animals are, respond to his calmness.
60 cows and a limousine bull. Come on, girls, up!
I want to see some milking.
Good! 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 There's meal into them.
Do you want to climb up and pull them strings?
Please.
Put my hand. Here, I lift you up. I lift you up. Come on. Get your home, man.
I didn't have any problems milking the cows.
Good man. One down. Now.
I've got loads of toy tractors in my bedroom. I've got around 20 of them and a few trailers as well.
How would you like to have a go on the tractor?
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. There you go. And can you pull in that door? It's a bit stiff. Good man. Now we let down this fella here. And the red up.
Tractors so much because they're really active machines, really powerful, and I just think they're really cool.
These guys in here are actually orphan lambs that we reared on bottles. Can you see the lamb that's lame?
Yeah.
Can you go in there and can you catch him? Good and strong with him now. That's it, you've got to hold him. Up he goes. There you go, well done. Now you've got him. It's obviously just a little bit of scald, I'd say now. Hopefully over the next 3 or 4 days, he'll get better. I'd been so impressed with James all day. We had a big mob of sheep, over 300 sheep, that we needed to move from one paddock to another. And typical James, he was up for anything. Your challenge is going to be is to see if you can work Roy again and hopefully march that big mob of sheep down to here and into this field here.
Way out! Way out! Way out!
Ah, here we go. See the sheep moving?
Yeah.
See him there? Look, see him working at the right-hand side. Yeah.
Coming! Coming!
There he goes. Excellent.
Way out! Way out! Way out!
Now, James, we're going to have to give him a little bit of help now.
Come back! Come back! Come back! Right here! Right! Right!
Sit! That's perfect.
There we go. Right! Sit down! Stay!
Okay. That's it. Well done. Perfect. He's a great little sheep man, and any day he wants to come back here, he'd be very, very welcome on this farm.
My day's been really good and fun.
Well done, Roy, and well done, James. You've moved a little batch, and now you've moved a big mob. I'd say I'd have to give you 10 out of 10 for sheep moving.
Thanks, Jed, for making my dream come true. Woohoo!
James K, what a crazy dream. And why do you want to be a farmer?
I just like the countryside.
After being on a farm, do you actually want to still be a farmer?
Yeah.
You still do?
Well, we think you should be a rock star.
Doesn't he look like a rock star?
Yeah!
Rock on! Get bumping!
That was so awesome. Because you're now a rock star, check out these other rock star farmers. Let's guess who they are. Who is this, James? Look closely. Who is it? I think she likes starships. Who do you guys think it is?
Nicki Minaj!
Okay, are you gonna go with that answer?
Yeah, Nicki Minaj.
All right, what's the answer? Is it Nicki Minaj? It is Nicki Minaj! Are you ready for the next rock star slash farmer?
Yep. That's easy.
That person looks really like they're suited to that job. Who is it?
Justin Bieber.
You ready for the next one?
Yeah.
Who are those guys?
Who do you think that is?
You.
Is that Outsider?
Yeah.
It's James! Yeah. James, before you go, you gotta get your OMG Jedward's Dream Factory badge! Kill the music! after a totally checkered dream. Yeah, she said, my dream is for Jared to come to my house and perform some of their rocking hits. Well, take a VIP seat, Megan, because we're on our way. Hey guys, Dream Factory is here in a housing estate in Dublin City, and we're here to make Megan Doyle's dream come true. What are you going to do, Edward?
Make her dream come true!
Let's do this! Yeah! She's got plans, Jared. She's got wristbands from our first CD signing.
I go and see John and Edward as much as I can, different countries or if they're in RTE, because they're amazing. They're just so nice to everybody and they're really talented.
Let's check out her toilet. Check it out, okay? She's got mouthwash. Try mouthwash, Edward. Should we use her toothbrush?
No.
John, look, she even got Britney Spears perfume. Gotta talk.
Edward, love me.
All I can say is she's gonna have a big surprise next time she needs to go.
What's your name?
Megan.
Well, let's go. Yeah.
Well, I was just shocked to see everybody there. It just didn't seem like it was happening.
Megan, okay? Your dream was for me and John coming for me, your living room, so sit down and enjoy!
Didn't feel real. Is this really happening? They're performing in your house. They just pulled me up and then you could see everybody there and everybody was clapping.
Okay, pass out to your house, Kay. Stay cool.
Just welcome.
This was the best experience I've ever had in my life, and nothing can top it.
How did it feel like us actually being in your actual house where you actually live?
It was good.
What did your neighbours say?
Some people like down the road from it are like, Jeverbone in her house.
I know we signed your toilet seat, but we can't just like sign your toilet seat. We gotta give you the accessories, okay? So we gave you a Jedward toilet paper holder!
Oh
my god, it's so cool! I know, John, it's up all night
making
it. It's so cool,
so cool.
What else does she need, John? She needs an OMG Jared's Dream Factory bag! Some great dreams come true today. I couldn't possibly pick a favorite. I know, John, they've all been amazing, but until next time, until we open the doors of the Dream Factory, keep dreaming!
Next time in the Dream Factory. Steal our style? Why not? As we give these cabin lads the most epic makeover ever. Sharon Shannon makes a fiddle player's dream come true. He's helped make our dreams come true. Now, Louis Waltz takes an X Factor fan behind the scenes. Plus, one dreamer makes the magic happen as she goes behind the scenes at Disneyland. OMG!